I think someone tried to kill me tonight.
There was a small burst of unexplainable, sudden deaths, usually with people that either knew each other or were affiliated somehow.
Well, okay.
Okay, but the only problem is they weren't crimes.
But they could have been.
Well, we can only go off what we know. And none of them point to someone. If the first reported cases of these deaths were over 80 years ago, then it can't be the same person. It's probably just a coincidence. I mean, there's strange things that happen that you just can't explain.
What if it's not a person?
What would it be then?
Ghost?
Trying to help you, but we gotta go off facts and reality.